Hello, welcome to the Point of View mini-stories for First Battle. Same story, three different versions. Version number one, 25 years ago. 25 years ago, there was a man named Lassiter. Lassiter was a meticulous person. He loved accounting. He got giddy about counting pennies. Lassiter worked with a guy named Ghana. Ghana hated accounting. He thought it was drudgery. Ghana was an outlandish guy who loved to party and drink and laugh. One day at work, Lassiter argued with Ghana. He said, "Life doesn't revolve around parties. You need to be more careful with your work." Ghana laughed and said, "You are so boring. Life should be jubilant and fun always." Then Ghana took a beer out of his desk and threw it to Lassiter. "Drink this," he said, "then you'll have more fun at work." Lassiter drank the beer and felt much happier. Work seemed much more fun now. He said, "Ghana, we are friends now. We have good camaraderie. Thanks. I'm going to drink every day at work and enjoy life for its own sake." Ghana and Lassiter eventually became full-fledged alcoholics, but they enjoyed their jobs. All right, version number two. Version number two. Okay, so we'll say something changed last year. Last year, something happened, and Lassiter and Ghana changed their personalities. Their personalities changed for some reason. Maybe in the past, in the far past, Lassiter was more relaxed. And maybe in the far past, Ghana was more serious. But something happened last year. We don't know what, but something happened, and they changed their personalities. Let's begin. There's a guy named Lassiter. Since last year, Lassiter has been a very meticulous person. He has loved accounting. He has gotten giddy about counting pennies since last year. Since last year, Lassiter has worked with a guy named Ghana. Ghana has hated accounting that time. He has thought it was drudgery. During this time, Ghana has been an outlandish guy who loves to party and drink and laugh. One day at work, Lassiter argued with Ghana. He said, "Life doesn't revolve around parties. You need to be more careful with your work." Ghana laughed and said, "You are so boring. Life should be jubilant and fun always." Then Ghana took a beer out of his desk and threw it to Lassiter. "Drink this," he said, "then you'll have more fun at work." Lassiter drank the beer and felt much happier. Work seemed much more fun now. He said, "We're friends now, Ghana. We have good camaraderie. Thanks. I'm going to drink every day at work and enjoy life for its own sake." Ghana and Lassiter eventually became full-fledged alcoholics, but they enjoyed their lives and their jobs much more. Okay, very nice. Now, in this case, we could change this story a little bit. Maybe I'll do a number four version here. We could start with, you know, since last year, Lassiter has been meticulous. Maybe Ghana and Lassiter started to work together last year. And when they met each other, they changed their personalities for some reason. Or we could say Lassiter is a meticulous person. We could use the present tense. But then we could say, since last year, Lassiter has worked with a guy named Ghana. So it means his job situation changed last year, and that job has continued until now. Okay, so it's just a matter of meaning. How we change the verb tenses changes the meaning of the timeline of what has happened in time. Okay, anyway, let's go on to the future version now, the future version. 10 years from now, there will be a guy named Lassiter, and Lassiter will be a meticulous person. He'll love accounting. He'll get giddy about counting pennies. Lassiter will work with a guy named Ghana. Ghana will hate accounting. He'll think it's drudgery. Ghana is going to be an outlandish guy who loves to party and drink and laugh. One day at work, Lassiter will argue with Ghana. He'll say, "Life doesn't revolve around parties. You need to be more careful with your work." Ghana will laugh and say, "You are so boring. Life should be jubilant and fun always." Then Ghana will take a beer out of his desk and throw it to Lassiter. "Drink this," he'll say. "Then you'll have more fun at work." Lassiter will drink the beer, and he'll feel much happier. Work will seem much more fun now. He'll say, "We are friends now. We have good camaraderie. Thanks, Ghana. I'm going to drink every day at work and enjoy life for its own sake." Ghana and Lassiter are eventually going to become full-fledged alcoholics, but they'll enjoy their jobs. Okay, those are the three versions. Once again, listen to the three versions. Go back, listen to each one, then pause after each version and try to tell it yourself. Try to use the correct verb forms and the correct vocabulary when you tell the story. If you have trouble, it's okay. Go back, listen again, maybe pause after every sentence and say each sentence yourself. Then play one more sentence, pause again, and say that sentence. So if you can't do all of the story, go sentence by sentence. That's okay too. And don't think too much about the grammar. This is important. Don't think too much about it. Don't analyze it. Don't try to remember all the rules. Okay, just listen, understand the meaning, and try to say it yourself. Do not think about it too much. Okay, see you next time.